Ransomware operations are now transitioning from Cobalt Strike to the newer Brute Ratel, a post-exploitation toolkit. Brute Ratel is an adversarial attack simulation tool that allows attackers to deploy badgers on remote hosts. These badgers connect to the command and control server to give control to the attacker. Brute Ratel is uniquely dangerous because it was specifically designed to avoid detection by endpoint detection and response services and anti-malware software.